Yankee at bat for Castro. Line drive. Fair ball down the left field line. That'll score two. Castro welcomes himself to the Bronx with a big two-run double. Yankees up 2-0. Soft ground ball past Tanaka. Castro gets Rasmus for the second out against the Kansas City Royals. 3-2. Dribbled slowly to second. Castro flips with the glove and gets Valbuena. Driven out to left center field. Way back. See ya! A three-run home run for Castro. And the Yankees lead 9-5.
Eventually do natural grass up there in Toronto.
Line drive into right center field. That is going to fall for base hit in front of J.D. Martinez. Ninth inning in Motown. 1-1. Grounded up the middle. Didi to second one. On the first, it's a double play.
You mean how can you mess up when there's a runner at second or first?
No, at first. There was a runner first right there.
Oh, wow. Oh, what a play by Castro. And he turns it into a double play.
Tough team, tough lineup, a lot of home runs, driving the ball in. They're better pitching as of now than hitting.
Driven out into right center field. That's going to be trouble. That ball is gone. See ya.
It's a big part of their game, but good quality pitches. Quick outs in the game longer.
Slow roller. Barehanded by Castro. Nice play on both ends. 1-2. Line drive. That's going to be in front of Betts for base hit. Ellsbury scores. They're going to hold Sanchez at third. It's an RBI single for Castro.
To remind you, Bert, we got a game tonight, right?
Here's enters back 10.
When Castro hits one deep to center field, Kiermaier back, track, wall, leaps, see ya! Into Monument Park and it bounces out. A home run for Castro.
The acromion.
Wow, now we're getting way out there.
Fly ball down the right field line. Fair ball, it's gone. It's off the pole. See ya! A home run for Castro. Driven deep to left field. There it goes. See ya! Into the second deck. A long home run for Starlin Castro. And that one is hit to the vacated hole. Grabbed by Castro. Spins and fires. Got it. Castro's 0 for 2. Now he's 1 for 3 and he picks up an RBI as Beltran comes home. McCann will stop at second. They throw behind him. He gets back. An RBI single for Castro.
His repertoire. Throwing it less than 10% of the time.
Ground ball. Oh, nice play by Castro. Fires to first to get Seager.
He's done. And that's exactly what took place. And it wasn't easy for Dave Roberts to make that decision.
High drive, left field, there it goes. See, contract, 7 years, $130 million. Signed that in 2013. Nice grab there by Castro from his knees. One away, took a hit away from Chu. 2-2. Grounded softly left side. Flores. Not in time. Castro beat it out. Scoring is Hicks, and the Yankees lead 8-4. Ground ball, backhanded by Castro. Fires to first, and they just get Conforto for the final out of the inning. Castro. Deep fly ball right field. Dyson back. Track. Wall. See ya.
That, Mike.
The 0-2. Punched out to right field. And Castro with a nice play. 2-2. Driven out to left center field. On the run is Dyson. Still going back. He's not going to get there. It's a home run.
Into the left field corner,
off the wall on a bounce. Gregorius digging for third, getting the wave. Relay to the plate, not in time, and the Yankees have tied it.
High fly ball, right field and deep. Chisholm on back. Track, wall, see ya! A grand slam for Starlin Castro!